Almost 6 million exhumed bodies were moved to the catacombs as a health measure during the 1700s. Close to the bunker where Silhouette has barricaded themselves. The leader's name is Chad. Strange. The area looks different than it does on my map. Some new construction. Maybe they've concealed themselves from Majestic 12.
Make sure they don't follow you.
Who are you?
I came to help.
Majestic 12 took my mother prisoner.
Where?
Bunker 3. Chad has a key, but he says he's too dangerous to try to rescue her.
I'm on my way to see Chad right now. Maybe I can change his mind.
You found the bunker.
How did you find us?
I'm J.C. Denton. You might know my brother Paul. I helped him send your group a warning about the crackdown.
Denton? Yes, the satellite transmission saved us from La Prison de Fresnes, at least.
Pretty much a skeleton crew you have here. How long can your people hold off MJ-12?
We're not mercenaries. When the troopers moved into the crypt, half of my people retreated without firing a shot. Two of them took a wrong turn and were taken prisoner.
Where?
In Bunker 3, the tunnels behind the second blast door.
Maybe I can help you out, in exchange for a small favor. I need to find Nicolette Duclair.
Nicolette? What do you want with Nicolette?
I need to contact some friends of her mother's.
Oh yes, Beth, a great woman. Nicolette is very secretive about her mother's friends. She tells us that they are wealthy and support our cause, but they have many enemies and need to be protected. I might be able to help you, but I must be certain of your loyalty.
You have a right to be cautious. Just point me to Bunker 3.
I have the key to the blast door, which is directly across from our hideout, and a map you might find useful. Get my people back and I will put you in touch with Nicolette. We are surrounded.
We can't let them discover our hideout.
Crossfire. sign of MJ-12. Maybe it's vacant.
Get out. I was here first.
Sorry, just looking around. Aren't you afraid of the commandos?
They better not come back here. I am not moving again.
Right. You tell them that.
At least I get away with something. Want a medkit? I stole 3. Or what about those poison darts? 600 for a medkit, 200 for the darts. They move me out to make room for military supplies.
I'll take a
good deal. Okay, so you want to buy something?
I'll take the darts for 200.
Good deal.
Hey, stop right there.
Gotcha.
Pulling back.
squads have set up a base camp in this old World War II bunker. This is probably where you'll find the hostages.
Hello?
Who's here?
Whoever's out there is in serious trouble. Who's there?
Thank you.
have to get moving. They have backed us into a corner.
I freed the hostages.
Wonderful. Where are they?
On their way. Don't worry, they'll make it.
You took care of the guards?
Trust me, your people will be all right.
Yes, of course. Thank you so much. Now, you wanted to contact Nicolette?
Yes.
You might catch her at Club La Porte de l'Enfer. I tried to tell her it's not safe. Ever since her mother's assassination, she has been careless. She goes out every night as though daring the assassins to show their faces.
A silhouette hangout?
Among other things. But you can't get there at night. The roads are blocked.
What about the tunnels?
The catacombs do not go that far. You might try the sewers, though. They can be reached through the rear blast door.
Is it locked?
Unfortunately, MJ-12 closed it before the raid. Maybe you can find a key on one of the soldiers.
I already picked up that key. Thanks again for the help.
Nicolette has been someone mysterious about her reasons for supporting us.
We made it!
I do not pretend to understand her.
They're back. I thought they were going to kill her.
Thank you for saving our comrades.
Can take you anywhere in the Champs-Élysées where you will find the club. I just got an unexpected message from Jaime Reyes. He's at a cafe and wants to see you. He says it's urgent. The cafe address is number 19.